Okay. Well, this is very interesting. I don't believe I've ever seen a game finish up this way. If I'm not hallucinating freely, it's like the players out on the field just kind of spontaneously decided to have a little communal get-together and share good vibes or something. I don't know, they're out there hugging each other and stuff. So anyway, the Aggies are getting flogged something fierce. I think they're down 9 runs. I think that's correct. But I just keep seeing guys walk off the field. I keep thinking, well, where'd they come from? It's like, well, how many guys are out there now? Okay, so far I've already seen like 5 guys walk off the field. I don't remember seeing anyone walk on. So apparently I'm not following. So this is a relief pitcher. Why are we doing a relief pitcher? We're in the top of the ninth.
For no more Aggies. The 6'6 right-handed pitcher from the Las Cruces, New Mexico, number 40, Saxon Hall.
Okay, you heard that. Number 40. I'm going to see what this guy's ERA is. It's probably something horrible. 40. I can't even find the guy. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's got an ERA of 0.00. He's going to end up with a perfect ERA for the season if we keep this up. This could make history. Number 40, Saxon, for the baseball year 2023, has a, check this out, an overall ERA of, check that out, top line, 0.00. This guy's championship material. He's probably even better than the majors. Wait a minute. What's this guy been doing all year that he has an ERA of 0.00? Was he like out playing center field somewhere? Okay, so this is weird. Top of the ninth. They finally bring in their 0.00 ERA guy. When they've been suffering under pitching all along, here's the zero guy at the very end of the game. I find that rather amusing somehow. And he can't throw a strike to save his life. This guy has never pitched. That's why he has such a low ERA. He hasn't pitched. I guess they gotta play him at least part of one inning. Pass ball. Oh, now this is looking really sharp out here, guys. I'm not sure this guy's capable of throwing a strike. Try to beef this up a little bit. This is kind of crazy. Number 40. Look at that. The guy's throwing these moon balls. Oh, massacred that. Walk. He's walking people with 9 runs down. He's got 2 outs, I think. I can barely read that darn board out there. It's so frustrating. That's just crazy. Very first one. 0.00. Number 40. Take a look. What you're seeing here, sorry about that. ERA, 0.00. That's pretty amazing. This guy is probably going to go directly to the pros after this game. Maybe not. Look at that. The guy is, he's horrible as a pitcher. Oh, this could get really ugly at the end. If these guys start racking up points, wazoo. It was so weird, this sentimental thing, this outbreak they had earlier in this inning, where the Aggies suddenly just spontaneously stopped, started walking around hugging each other and stuff. They did it 2 or 3 times. You barely caught the last one when I picked up the deal. Now, ostensibly, we're back to playing again. I don't even know why the Aggies won't just cash it in. Well, they still have one at-bat left and theoretically could win. Don't hold your breath on that. The Aggies have been pretty much asleep at the switch. This is a weird ending to a weird game. But anyway, it's a beautiful day. Anyhow, you guys have a good day. And this will probably be my last one for out here at the Aggie Dome. At the, as I call it, Somewhat Askew field. Let's see, it somewhere around here. It does say Presley. Yeah, there he goes. I'll show you one more time. Yep, Presley Askew. So here it is. I say it's Somewhat Askew, and we hope that the Aggies can have a huge rally and come from behind and blow the doors off these guys. But don't hold your breath on that. You guys have a God bless day. See you later.